That by Poussepin was a person who was deeply in love with the Word of God and who drew inspiration from it and lived it to the full. This bold step of leaving the familiar shores of Lourdes and leaping into the unknown sea of sandal was purely founded on her trust in the Lord of promises whom she met in the scriptures. Her firm faith, unwavering hope, and generous charity were the fruits of her familiarity with the Word of God. In the rule of Sanville, insistence is given to adhere to reading good books, especially the Gospel and the letters of the Apostles. We read in the original mission that she built a house where our first sisters were able to live the Gospel with her. Their aim was to imitate by their conduct the life that our Lord led while on earth, especially his charity for his father and for men. She wanted to pray like Jesus on the mount and work like Jesus, the healer and consoler during the day. She was able to find solutions for the problems that popped up every now and then without losing heart. Therefore, it was written on her tombstone, she saw what was right in the sight of God and did it. The Word of God that she read and meditated on did not remain in her merely as a thought, but found its expression in reaching out to the needy, orphan, and the poor. She was able to find and serve the Lord on whom she meditated every day in her fellow brethren who were in the peripheries of society. The legacy that she passed on to us continues to flourish even after 325 years, withstanding the onslaughts of wars, epidemics, and unrest from within and without.
Oh, blessed by this man, all your actions were inspired by the love of God and love of neighbor and with the aim of salvation of our own souls and those of others. Guide us on our pilgrimage towards holiness. Intercede for us that all our life may be an act of self-offering for the glory of God and to lead others to Him. Amen.
Praise you, we bless you, we adore you, and we thank you for the day. of Blessed Mary Poussepin to the Church. Grant that, by the imitation of Blessed Mary Poussepin, we may be firm in faith, unwavering in hope, and generous in charity. Give us the courage and dedication to live the world in our words, actions, and lives, as Mary Poussepin assimilated the word of God to sustain and nourish her life and mission. We humbly pray for her most holy intercession for the following intention. Please mention your intention silently.
Blessed Mary Poussepin, you were an ardent lover of the word of God and maintained a close relationship with Jesus Christ. The aim of your life was to imitate Him and to praise Him. Inspire us to practice virtues and observe the maxims of the gospel, so that your example, we may ponder your word of God and proclaim it in our day-to-day life. This we ask of you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Blessed Mary.